city's made a significant investment. Today we're here to recognize the first installment of 40 ladder trucks coming to the city of Boston. In a month or two, we're going to receive another additional 5. Every neighborhood in the city is going to get new fire equipment, state of the art, made for the city of Boston, nimble, able to get in and out of the neighborhoods that we serve.
The last thing I want to do in the city of Boston is put one of you in jeopardy. When Joe and Richie came to me about making an investment in our apparatus and our equipment, I said, absolutely, let's do it. And that's what's here today. This is about making an investment back in our commitments and then when the Boston Fire Department. I want you to know how much we appreciate it, how much the city appreciates you, and thank you for your work.